No limitaría lo que
I would not limit what the film reflects to Argentina. Of course, it's a country with borders, but it's also part of Latin America and the world. I would not say that this is a realistic reflection of Latin America or Argentinian society, but I do think that this may be a realistic reflection of the emotions that this reality can provoke. Why should it be that a comedy can't make it to Cannes? I don't understand that question. I don't even know what people talk about when they say that.